there's success and there's fulfillment. You know what I'm saying? And those two things, success and fulfillment. And there are so many people that are really successful, but they're not fulfilled. And there are some people that seemingly have nothing. They're some of the happiest people in the world,